Maddox.
All that I have ever wanted to do was to be a WWE superstar. When WWE officials told me that I would never make it to the main roster of the WWE, my dream didn't die. All I needed was one chance to make an impact. I want a contract and a match with Ryback.
That it's one thing to be famous, it's another thing to have a death wish. I'll give you $1 million contract if next week on Raw you can beat Ryback.
You got it? You rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling.
You know how to work that thing?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, buddy. So we're here in Columbus, Ohio. It's the beginning of the first day of the rest of my life. It's terrible weather. Really bad. I'm ready. I'm prepared. How many years have I been working my butt off? I'm not even worried about Ryback. I don't think that Ryback actually knows what being hungry is. He's a genetic freak. When's the last time he had to work hard for something? No, I'm not nervous.
$1 million contract tonight.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? $1 million.
$1 million for me. I'll probably give you 20, right? For helping out. It's really nice of you. I know that seems stingy, but you haven't done much, so. I'm not gonna be packing my bags anymore. That's for sure. I'm gonna have my own personal bag packer. I'll need my own limo. I need my own hairstylist also. It takes a lot of effort to look this good. You know what I mean?
Are you gonna, you see that?
Yeah. I'll probably get like $1 million check made, like a big one. It says I won this money from Vince because he's a sucker.
I like when people think that you can't do something. Because then when you do it, it's like, oh my God, it's so impressive. Ryback will destroy Brad Maddox.
That's good. That's a clever one.
And none of these people have ever seen me perform in the ring. I'm not sure what they're basing their comments off of.
At least they're talking about me. All right, I'm going to jump in the shower, and then we will head to the arena. No, you're not filming this. That's off limits. Sorry, ladies. I'll see you later. It's still raining, by the way. I'm getting a little bit annoyed with, where are we? Columbus. You see that? There it is. Nationwide Arena, the birthplace of WWE's newest superstar. I think everybody thinks that I'm a leper, I'm kind of dead man walking. That's the price you pay for superstardom, I guess. Good chicken. Later on tonight, this place is gonna be packed with people cheering for Ryback. And then I'm gonna have the match, and they'll be cheering for me. He ran out of space in the locker room. What's the number one rule before going out for your first match ever? What is it? Come on, you know it. Always look good.
His quest for fame is scheduled for a match with Ryback. Maddox wins, he gets $1 million contract and makes himself famous.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Matt Stryker here, Raw Active, live backstage in Columbus, Ohio. And there is an air here backstage of destruction. If you do win, I mean, this is WWE, anything is possible. What will you do with the $1 million contract?
I don't know. I mean, it's kind of spur of the moment. I didn't know I was going to be a millionaire until last week. So I'm still playing with it, you know.
Brad, you're not a millionaire as of yet.
Not yet. How long we got?
It's ticking, pal.
Yeah, yeah. A little ways. It's close.
All right.
There is Brad Maddox. His dreams come true. He meets Ryback. Next.
This is it. I'll be back with $1 million. I can't come any further.